These and more are what you get when you visit the new Mantle restaurant, the only Filipino restaurant in Northwest Territories. The Mantle first opened in 2016. It is owned by Rodil Libiano, a native of Iloilo Province in the Philippines. Rodil was a cook in Dubai for 7 years before coming to Canada. In Yellowknife, he was a temporary foreign worker in Boston Pizza.
And I told myself na ayaw kong makabuhan for the lifetime in my life na magtatrabaho ako. So, we decide to do a business.
With support from the owner of the Days Inn Hotel and a lot of faith and confidence, Rodil opened the Mantle and managed it together with his wife and their two children. It was a hit with fellow Filipinos and had regular customers from the hotel. But then, the pandemic happened.
When pandemics come, we struggle for financing because lack of tourists, they did not come here in Yellowknife. So, we decide to close our restaurant.
Na kasi dumaan din kami sa financial nung time na yon, na scam din kami, maraming perang pinagdaanan, maraming problema ang dumating, parang bagyo at lindol.
Filipino customers were also unhappy when the restaurant closed. To keep the business going, they bought a food truck using the grant and loan from the territorial government. However, it wasn't enough. So they thought of moving down south and leaving Yellowknife for good. But Rodil changed his mind.
I told to my family that may pangalan na yung business kasi dito sa Yellowknife. And then sabi ko, if we move back to zero na naman tayo, and then hindi natin alam kung ano ang mangyari in the future.
They decided to stay and got a loan from a bank and support from an equipment rental down south so they can resume their business. When the Mantle reopened, Filipinos showed their support. Among the best sellers are sisig, crispy pata, pansit, and halo-halo. Even non-Filipinos enjoy coming to the Mantle. Like Simon, a regular customer who shared why the Mantle is an important part of the Filipino community in Yellowknife.
History in Yellowknife too of Filipino people. So I think it's, for me, I was always looking forward to seeing a Filipino restaurant. It only made sense to me. So I'm glad it's here. I hope it's successful, and I hope it brings a lot to the Filipino community.
Yeah.
For Filipinos, the Mantle has become more than a restaurant. It is a place to have fun, enjoy good food, live music, and be reminded of home. Rodil is grateful for the support of Kababayans. He plans to open a branch in Edmonton next year and tap Filipino workers who can make their dreams come true, just like what happened to him. Zerline Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News, Yellowknife.